Why do you guys make that noise?
Ah, a few more ham-fisted fools for the talons.
They certainly will accept anyone these days. Keep to your side of the camp if you wish to keep your heads. My hobgoblins might like the meat on you. Well, that's not advisable at all. I'm a little on the tough side. They might bust a tooth or two getting me down. Perhaps they might at that. You'd best be careful with that wit around Tazok. Ogres are not known to appreciate the subtleties of dwarf humor. Does that mean they attack if we go further north? Chill goblins, checking here.
You be quiet!
Hello, I'm Tersus. Are you the new recruits?
Yeah, that's us.
Good. I'm supposed to give each of you some leather armor.
Sure. Pile it on. Let's get some information. Say, can you tell me a little about this place? Like, who pays the wages around here?
Some say the Zints. Some say it might be the Iron Throne. I don't ask questions, eh? The boss gives me money and I hand out leather armor. It's that simple. Chill. Black Talons, I don't care who you are. I give you leather armor.
Black Talons? Chill? Who are they? Or Chill or Black Talons? I read that wrong.
You not with Black Talons or Chill? You must be Independence, then. Black Talons, Chill, all the same, right? But Independence? Nobody said nothing about Independence. Better give me all that leather armor back. Black Talons and Chill, we be two groups of bandits. Me Chill. Black Talons don't take no hobgoblins.
Why would two groups of bandits be working together like this?
Because the boss says, okay? Like, don't blame me already. Jeez, you Independents are a lot of trouble.
Learned something interesting from a hobgoblin stock boy. Is that who that is? In the bandit camp today, he wasn't quite sure who was funding this whole operation, but his guesses leaned toward either the Zentarum or a new group, the Iron Throne. I don't know much about the latter, so I had best keep my eyes peeled and my ear to the ground. If I ever need leather armor, though, I know a hobgoblin stock boy who'd be only too eager to serve. Really. Well, we got other stuff here, but we can't just loot it. He'll attack us. Or even worse, run off and...
Why me?
Tell people.
Why me?
There's a fence there? Oh, just trees. We can't get past the tree line. So here we can't go... They seem to indicate we should not go further, but let me give it a try.
Sure.
Gnoll veterans. A gnoll, a flint, and a gnoll veteran. Heavy breathing.
Why me?
In the upper part of the map, let's just see if anything else is around here. I mean, I don't know if they get mad if we just look around. We're not exactly captives, right? So the cave is full of gnolls. You must have a lovely singing voice. Here are the humans. So we've got a whole multiracial thing going on here. All these people working together.
I hate them flaming fist pansies.
Where does Tazok get off ordering the Black Talons around? I done heard he ain't even the big boss. Though Tazok does lead at bandits, I've heard rumor that he has at least one superior. Well, there's Targaz, whatever.
Yeah, mate?
Watch yourself. There's strange magic around that Ardenor. Not like any hobgoblin I ever seen. A hobgoblin called Ardenor Crush is rumored to be surrounded by strange magic.
I hate them flaming fist pansies.
Do you know?
Yeah, mate?
So we talk to Tauras? Kind of a feeling if we talk to the wrong person, the deal will be up. I don't know.
You there! I would speak, and best you listen well.
I am Targaz, Tinhammer, leader of the Black Talons. You are small and weak compared. Remember this. You cross Talons and I kill you. Not with hammer, with little finger. Slowly. You've got my respect, but I'll not fear you. It's better placed with our quarry. Ha ha ha! Good attitude. Be sure to keep it when Tazok arrive. He hires Black Talons for Iron Throne, but you take orders only from me. Understand? Stay away from Chill as well. They only are friends till the job is finished. It would seem that the Black Talons were hired by Tazok at the request of the Iron Throne. The rumors of a Zentish threat would seem to be unfounded. In light of this information. Alright. Let's check this tent here. Empty?
Why me?
Sounds good to me. Ooh, we got some kind of magical ring. That's locked. 48 gold. And another 9 here.
Good job.
She can't pick it up. It's a healing potion, though.
What?
Have it. Kagan picking up.
All right.
I wonder what kind of ring that is. Someone's gotta.
Whoa! Now that was a stinker.
Who's this? Cretus. Or Cretus. I think Cretus, maybe. Hey, you! New blood. Just you keep in line, because I'll be watching you. And who might you be? Me? I'm Cretus. I'm your superior... I'm your boss. I was the newest recruit until you showed up. Now you'll get all the crappy guard duty and I'll be moving up. I hope I do as good a job as you did. What would I be guarding? Good attitude. Important work it is. Gotta keep an eye on Tazok's tent and make sure no one gets too close. They do super secret planning in there. All about where the iron and stuff goes. Smack anybody who goes near. Hey, maybe we'll give you a little test. You can guard the place for tonight. Tazok will be pleased that we took that we didn't wait. He'll give me a break for tonight, too. Just make sure nothing goes missing, or your head goes next. These guys are so stupid. He went in here. It's another bandit. You have anything to say?
Yeah, mate.
All right.
Another empty place. Sweet. 39 gold here. This is probably locked. Indeed. Empty. And empty.
Good job.
That's what you always say. Well, we got some scrolls. Fireball and web.
They're called.
Does she know fireball? Does she know web? Fireball's a third level spell. No, she doesn't. And web, I think, is second level.
No less than done.
Actually, I forgot that I know.
Yes?
Fireball, don't I? That's it, sweet. Awesome.
As well as I can.
Mine. Why me?
Tempted to rest. We're supposed to guard his tent tonight, and it's 5 p.m. already. The reason I want to rest is to memorize that fireball spell.
Sure.
Quite a bit. Tazok's tent. Just looking around a little bit more. We really have to kill these people at some point, though, and take all their goodies. That little bit we can't clear. I hate that. I don't know. She just finished looking around. And it's probably the end of the tents here, but there might be something else around. Can't go in there. And this is the south end. So, we're here at the bandit camp. Pretty sure we saw that on the map. No, just finished mapping out the area. There's any beasties around. Well, we got some of these non-aggressive brown bears. I thought... Didn't I see that brown bears were the aggressive ones? A couple episodes ago. Okay. The grizzly is the most well-known variety of brown bear. Brown bears are more carnivorous. Grizzly bears. But these are just regular brown bears. Yeah, hopefully they won't attack. I see no reason to fight them. Here's the road. So at any point, I guess we could just leave. But we want to get privy to information since we're going to be guarding Tazok's tent. That's where all the secrets happen. Got this middle area here. What we got? Skeletons. Damn it, they're dropping arrows.
All right.
I don't need any more arrows.
My blade will cut you down to size.
What is this around here? Some kind of ruins?
For right.
Interesting. There's some kind of ruins here. Close to the brown bear. Okay, we've explored almost this whole area. Ah, a zombie.
Tempus, give us victory!
There's all zombies, just different colors.
Tempest, give us victory!
Doesn't seem to do much. Maybe she has to be higher level.
Valkor's mighty blade.
All right.
So this is some kind of undead ruins here. Unusual rock formation. We're about done exploring. Let's look, uncover the rest. Head back to Tazok's tent. Yeah, there's some random ruins or something. There's some undead around it, nothing else of note. I hate when we split up like that. Oh, we've still got a little bit more this way. You might as well look around. Trying to go this way. You're taking a long way around. There's a skeleton up there. Not sure how he would even... Oh, we're going that way. Where... Guys, where are you going? Well, they have to walk off that? Alright. I guess some of us were on it, some weren't. This is the guy we talked to? Targaz, yeah. Try in here, probably get attacked. We got bats and gnoll slashers and such. Haha, I already attacked. You come to mark Garclax? Garclax's clan been in cave long enough. Let us out now, or die, or I'll put you to sleep. Minsk says, let out the filthy gnolls to let them do evil? Boo's blood boils at the thought. Minsk smells righteous butt-kicking coming. And many other foul smells, too. Yes, Boo, it was very stupid of the bandits to lock the whole clan of gnolls in such a cave for so long. I don't know if I actually cast that spell. It sounded like it did. Why are you in here, anyway? We in here because of trouble we cause in camp. Big brawl 2 nights back. You should know that. Unless you not Black Talon. You not smell right. You die. And you sleep. I got two unaffected. Flind... and Garclax himself.
I don't want to talk.
Tempest, give us victory!
Alright. Got rid of him. Gold ring. See how tough Garclax is. I guess I didn't put the bats to sleep. Okay. A gold ring, a sphene gem, and 38 gold.
Go for the eyes!
Give us
go
victory.
For the eyes!
These are just regular halberd and two-handed swords.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Alright!
Oh, someone else coming. A gnoll slasher. See if we can finish these guys
go
off.
For the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Agni Manny necklace. Gnoll elite. Jasper gem. So yeah, I wonder if you're gonna notice that, well, we killed all the gnolls. Alright, nothing else of interest in here. Who's got some room? No need to be carrying all this stuff. That out so I can remember to identify it. It's the Whistler sword, yeah. Oh, that's her journal. Again, tempted to sleep. But we don't want to miss hearing their secrets.
Why me? Sure.
Don't have to worry about those guys anymore. Come on, guys.
Sorry, friend, but you've got a date down under.
I don't care who you are. No one's to enter Tazok's tent under penalty of death. We're here under Tazok's own instructions. He requested that we retrieve his files and documents and deliver them to him as soon as possible. Your petty lies are wasted on me, Sapphire. Like Endersai here, you've crossed the Iron Throne for the last time. Oh well. I wanted to hear. Okay, we're Vinct, Brittick, and Raemon. Oh boy. Oh, we should have healed him. I wasn't aware he was injured. I don't suppose a sleep would work on these guys. Here comes Hacked. Oh, that's a mage, okay.
For us,
everyone on the mage.
Victory!
Who's that? Endersai? Not attacking, though. Okay, two of us or... panicked. I have a spell for that, to get rid of that. Resist fear. The recipients are affected by magical fear. They will regain their composure. Alright. So it's Minsk and Branwyn. Let's bring Minsk back.
Yep.
Anyone pile on the mage? She's feared.
Go pester someone else.
He's already attacking.
My blade will cut you down to size. Ah!
Minsk is still feared. Can he attack now?
Go for the eyes! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Branwyn's back.
Tempest, give us victory!
Okay.
My blade will cut you down.
We're after Raemon or whatever his name
by
is.
By Tempus I Valkor's mighty blade.
Heal. Oop, didn't mean to hit that. Where'd this other guy go? Forget what his name is. Okay. Got a lot of goodies. Spell of Grease and Charm Person. Some kind of magical longbow. Ba-dum. Oh, we gotta kill this thing. Brittick.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Alright, we got color spray. Friends. Spell Thrust? Really? Level 3. When this spell is cast at a target creature, it will dispel all of the spell protections of 5th level and lower. This includes the following spells: Minor Spell Deflection, Minor Globe of Invulnerability, Spell Immunity, and Minor Spell Turning. The target's magical resistance, if any, does not affect this spell. And Blindness. Rainbow Obsidian Necklace. Two of them. A special kind of mage robe.
A
As well as I can.
I need... Sure.
Any more items? Who is this? Ender Psi. I think I mentioned about Ender Psi.
Troubled times are upon us.
It's time then, is it?